as I sat down one evening. 'Twas in a small cafe. A 40-year-old waitress to me these words did say. Well, I see that you are a lager, and not just a common bum, for nobody but a lager serves his coffee with his thumb. My lover was a lager, there's none like him today. If you'd poured whiskey on it, he could eat a bale of hay. Well, he never shaved his whiskers from off of his horny hide. He just drive them in with a hammer and bite them off inside. My lover came to see me. 'Twas on a freezing day. He held me in a fond embrace that broke three vertebrae. Well, he kissed me when we parted, so hard that he broke my jaw. I could not speak to tell him he'd forgot his Mackinaw. Well, the weather, it tried to freeze him, it tried its level best. At 100 degrees below zero, he buttoned up his vest. It froze right through to China, it froze to the stars above. At 1,000 degrees below zero, it froze my lager love. And so you've heard my story, and to this cafe I come. And here I wait till someone stirs his coffee with his thumb.